Hello and welcome back everyone. What's going on? My name is Prince and today is going to be another video of Car Parking Multiplayer. So a lot of you guys has been asking me to make a video on how to make a Chrome car in 4.7.4. Right, let's start. So first we're gonna have to open up Game Guardian and then select Car Parking. So as you can see right here, my Game Guardian is version 101.0. Yes, it is the latest version of Game Guardian. So I found out the real reason why your Game Guardian always said the daemon does not work or something like that. It is not because of your Game Guardian, but it is because of the parallel space itself. I'm gonna make a tutorial on that in the next video. So for today's video, I'm not gonna talk much about it. I'm gonna talk about how to make a Chrome car. So the steps are pretty much the same as the old version. We go to the garage and then select exterior, and of course change it to reflection. But first let's choose what color our car is gonna be. So in my case, I'm gonna use red. Perhaps red looks good on this Civic, right? And click this arrow to the left one time where it says reflection, and then scroll it up until the top left corner. Right, it must be right there as usual. So open up your Game Guardian and then you click this thing right here on the bottom, and then you just click reset, click it again, uncheck all of this except for anonymous. We're going to use anonymous for this, right? And then you click this button right here. This is the search button. Search for one. The type is gonna be float. And then click new search. We just have to wait. It says 567,000 of result. We're gonna need only 100 result for this. So we have to narrow down the result to 100. Again, click this color picker right here, scroll it to the bottom left corner, open up Game Guardian again and then search for 0. This time don't click new search, instead we click refine. 65,000 of result. We're gonna have to repeat this step a few times until only 100 result left. So I'm gonna scroll it to the top right corner again. I'm sorry, it's gonna be top left corner. Open up Game Guardian again, repeat the same step, search for 1 and then click refine. 3000 again to the bottom, refine it to 0. 1000 again, right? As you can see right here on the top right corner, it says 80. That means we have 80 result left. So with this 80 result, we can click right here this button. This is the edit button, edit all button. Click it, edit all of it to something like -5. I think -5 is fine. Click yes and click this X button. See, it's Chrome right now. So a good thing about the new version of Car Parking Multiplayer is we don't have to worry about the car losing its chrome while changing the color. Don't worry about it, it's not gonna disappear. We just change the color like what I did right here. I think green is looks good. Oh god, that looks sick. Nah, I think I'm gonna use red. I'm gonna use this car to make the next video. You can click back right here. Yes, the chrome is still there. That is all. So that is all for today guys. Thanks for watching. Hope to see you guys in the next video. And If you like today's video, don't forget to give me a thumbs up. And if you're new to the channel, please subscribe. And if you're already here before, you can just comment down below what you think of today's video and give me some suggestion for the next video. So maybe the next video is gonna be how to fix the demon that's not working. Right, enough talking, and see you guys soon. Goodbye.